SSTTV channel, so the official channel for our course IT200. So in this video, I am going to discuss the IT200 proposal guidelines, which was discussed last week during our online meeting. So we have two batches, so that was scheduled in the 5th of May and the 7th, so on Friday. So this video is just a clarification on the guidelines so that you can review if you have any questions or additional inquiry regarding the matter. Okay, so IT200 proposal guidelines. So in our meeting's agenda, we have discussed the accepted type of projects, basic project technologies, partnership or proponent, approval of the pre-proposal statements, project proposal presentation, project advisor, project development, progress monitoring and reporting, technical help and support during development, and inquiry guidelines. So these are the topics or the agenda that was discussed during the online meeting. So if you have not attended the online meeting, so this video is very beneficial to you. And for those who want to refresh what we have discussed, again, this is very beneficial to you if you have not attended the meeting, or if you want to have a refresher. Okay, so the accepted type of projects. So what are the accepted type of projects for IT200, capstone project or software project? So project must be any of the following: software system with client server architecture. Okay, so this can be Windows-based application, so having the client-server architecture, or it can be a web-based application or system, okay? So mobile application, Android or in iOS platform, okay? It could be hardware-driven, which covers but not limited to sensors, robotic chipsets, DIY chips, and etc. So if your title falls on this type of projects or these categories, okay, probably that would be accepted, of course, depending on the scope of your project. Okay, so we have the basic project technologies. Okay, then software should be engineered through the following technologies. So if the project is software driven or software entirely, okay, the source code must be written in any of the programming languages. So we have the Visual Basic .NET, okay, Visual C Sharp or C Sharp, then we have Java, Python, or C++. Okay, for the backend or the database, the project must pass the third normal form state, and DBMS must be any of the following. So you can use either MySQL, Microsoft SQL Server, Oracle DBMS, PostgreSQL, and MariaDB. So in short, you are going to use enterprise-grade database management systems. So access is not accepted for this kind of project, okay, because that is a standalone database system. Okay. So again, the source code must be written in Visual Basic .NET, okay, Visual C Sharp or C Sharp. We have Java, Python, or C++. Okay, then the database must be part of this list. Okay, MySQL, MSSQL Server, Oracle DBMS, PostgreSQL, or MariaDB. Okay, So, approval of the pre-proposal statements. So, the approval of the project title is during the presentation of the pre-proposal statement. So, each proponent must prepare at least three titles, but it is suggested that each proponent must have at least two reserved titles in case no title is approved. Okay. So, you need to prepare at least five as the basic requirement, but the two titles will be reserved. But make sure that the first three titles that you have, or the main three titles, sure na ka na a title. No, so na nadyo kay da kong confidence nga one of the three titles will be approved. Okay? So dili ka mag duha-duha, no, sa pag kuan, pag pag-present ana. So dapat na kanang tulo ka buok title nimo, sure ka ana. So at least usa ang mo daog, usa ang ma-approve. So kung dili ma-approve ang tulo nimo, at least na kay duha, no, you will be given another time or another chance to present the titles. Okay, so partnership or proponent. Okay, so the project titles will be presented during the pre-proposal statement. Presentation must have the same proponent. So, for example, you have let us say three titles, no? Then i-sure na to daan ang partnership. So kung ming kuan ka, kung ming op ka nga mag magninhanglan kag partner, kay imong title na i-partner, dapat on the three titles, kung mag-partner ka, mag-decide ka nga nagnakay partner, nakay kauban, it should have the same partner. Dili lain-lain, unlike in the IT-142 before. No? Nga lain-lain kada title. So, karon dinhi, mag-decide yung ka, kinsa na gini mong partner. So, walay problema ni sa nag-inusara. Kaya kung ikaw rang usa, walay problema na. Okay? So, I hope that is clear. Okay, approval of the pre-proposal statement. So the approval of the project title is during the presentation of the pre-proposal statement. So each proponent must prepare at least three titles, but it is suggested to each proponent that must have at least two reserved titles in case no title is approved. So again, so gi-discuss ka ganina. So naitulo, the same partner or mag-partner ka, okay, dapat naka-reserve na duha. So bisag di lang gud nimo tarungon kaayo ang preparation niya, bata na naka-idea nga imuha na siyang naka-andam na ka, no? So dili jud ingon nga zero ka, mag-start ka sa zero. Okay, so the project proposal presentation. Okay, let us go back first here na lang ko i-clarify. So ang audience ani di ay is akura, no? Dili kay kuan, dili we will not have a panel presentation, but I as the I alone will be the so the audience of this presentation. So ako ra mutan-awa na mo, see mo scan sa inyuhang mga titles nga i-present bago mo present ngadto sa kanang sa panel. Okay? So don't you worry, I will provide titles, no? So generic titles for you to consider. So but it is all it is a must have that you have prepared your own, since you have this experience in IT-142 in our systems analysis and design. Okay. So when your project is approved during the pre-proposal presentation, okay, immediately you will work on the project proposal. So you will prepare the chapters 1 to 3, no? So the approved title during the presentation of the pre-proposal statements will be considered as the official title for IT-200. So na-approve ang na-approve sa tulo nimo ka title nga gi-present. Okay? So good, jackpot, no? So in this phase, proponents should create the documentation needed during the presentation. the project prototype, white box, meaning no code. Pwede ra ka magamit og PowerPoint, pwede ra ka mag-layout sa Visual Studio nga walay code. Okay, so you just make a generic presentation, so not a very detailed one. By the way, it will not be the prototype, it will not only be the prototype that will be considered as the basis in the approval of your proposal. So namatay mga diagrams to discuss the process of the system or your application or your project. So I mean to say, no code, white box, pwede PowerPoint, pwede Dreamweaver kung web-based ka, pwede ra Windows Forms kung ngari ka sa Windows Forms. Okay, so then the project proposal will be judged according to this the result of the presentation. Okay, will be based on these 3-4 verdicts. Okay, unsa man nga mga verdict? No, so the verdict of the proposal presented would fall on the following category. Okay, continue project with no revision. This means that the presented project proposal is perfect or almost perfect or almost in concept. So that the proponent has a very clear understanding about the title and the corresponding tasks and responsibilities are identified accurately based on the standards set forth by the panel members. Okay, then continue project with minor revision. So meaning to say, the presented project proposal has minimal or few suggestions given by the panel. So naakay kuan. Though kuan siya kanang di siya pariha sa una nga naguna nga no revision. So na yung ginagmay revision ni siya, continue project with minor revision. So meaning to say, you are going to consider the suggestions given by the panel members. So in this stage, now during the proposal presentation, so I will require a recorder from your team or from your from you kung naginusara ka, no? So pwede ka mo ask sa imong classmate or imo bakang pwede mo igsuon or anyone nga pwede nato masugo nga mag-record sa mga kanang comments, pero mas maayo nga imong classmate or anyone related sa imuha. Mas maayo po nga student po sa VSU. Okay? So that ma-organize pag maayo ang comments, no? Masuwat ba? So kay kaya nagong mga comments good na to, mamanggood na'y pangitaon, panukton sa panel puhon. Okay? Then, pangitaon na sa panel pohon inig final defense. Okay, continue project with minor revision, a major revision rather. So this means that the presented project proposal has major issues both on the conceptual and the technical side of the study. In this verdict, the panel has significant number of suggestions that changes the course or destination of the study. So meaning to say, naay ubay-ubay nga mga comments or mga suggestions ang panel nga nakapausab sa dagan sa imuhang study. Okay, so kung imuhang concept sa study, let us say imuhang dagan is route A, siguro ang sa panel route B or route C, no? So because the panel knows better than the proponents. Okay, so pwede ka karibatal based imong nahibawaan, but mostly ang masunod is ang panel because they know more than the proponent. Okay, so pero pwede na nimo ikuan, pwede na nimo i-contest, pwede na nimo i-fight ang imong concept. Okay, provided that you have the proper evidence, back up siya. For example, business transaction, kasabot ka sa business transaction. Policy, kasabot ka sa policy. Because the panel will not ang panel good dili na siya mo insist sa iyahang nahibaw-an kung ikaw kahibaw ka, pero kung ang panel mas nakahibaw nimo, mo insist jud na siya, mo insist gyud na sila sa imuhang para matarong imong project. No? So I hope that is clear. Okay. So the suggestions given by the panel should be considered seriously by the proponent since it will be checked during the final presentation. So again, gamit kayong recorder ani. No? So kung mas maayo gani nga kanang inig during the presentation na kay na recorder na apoy na po na kay recorder nga device your cellphone na po kay recorder nga tao nga mag-record jud sa comments. Okay. Then the dreaded change title or study, no, or redefense, no. So meaning to say, the proponent failed on the expectations and standards of the panel. So in which the proponent doesn't have a clear vision about his or her study. So the panel will require the proponents to revisit the objectives of the study and formulate new ideas or revise the concept and scope of the study. So the redefense will be done after the proposal defense date schedule. So kung mahuman na tanan og present ana pa, no, pero ayo pa butang ngayon ani. So pwede man na nga ma-check sa akong level sa pre-proposal statement, okay kayo imong presentation, pero pag abot sa panel wa na ka magtarong, no. So diha mahog ang kakuyaw. Diha mahog ang kakuyaw sa imong study. So it will be changed or you will be scheduled to redefense, meaning to say to refine your proposal, i-convince ang panel nga angayan jud ka nga mo stand ana nga project, dili lang kay feel nimo nga project or confident na kay ka nga na approve sa pre-proposal statement unya, no, imuha na lang gipa kipit balikat nga okay ra ni, badara ni siya og kanang jima-jima or madara ni og kanang nila pa kanang in this layman's term kanang dinalian. No, it must be comprehensive. So kung nakasabot ka, mas makasabot ang panel. Okay, so you should take note that the panel members or the team that will scrutinize your study is better than you. No, so ibutang na nato diha sa nahuna. No, okay, so we need mabito nang ninahanglan tag panel kay naginahanglan ta sa ilahang idea mag-guide ta nila. Okay, so project advisor. So right then, there and then, no, mahuman ka sa pre-proposal statement, automatic tagaan assignan ka na ko og kanang assignan ka na ko og or ang grupo or ang pair sa assignan na ko og advisor. So ato lang ipaagi og raffle, no, para dili unfair. So i-raffle nato kung kinsa ang ma-advisor nimo. So we have in the Department of Information Technology, we have five regular faculty, full-time faculty. So nga pwede mahimong advisor nimo, nila, niya. No? Okay? So, automatic, muna na siya yung advisor pagkahuman pala ni mag-present sa yung pre-proposal statement. Okay? So, then, once nga makuha na siya ni mo, matagaan na kag-advisor, so pwede na ka mag-communicate niya. So, a day or two, no? Ako nang i-notify ang imong advisor nga ikaw ang iyang advisee. No? Aron makasabot siya. So moduol ka nga to niya, magpasabot ka nga wala akong title, sir. Okay? So please give at most respect sa imong advisor kay they are really crucial in the success of your project. No? So di magpabadlong sa advisor. So mas maayo nga maminaw. Okay? So kung for example na yung mga kalibgan na ay mga butang na dili klaro nimo, so you can ask me as the subject advisor and you can also ask the your technical advisor. Okay, so di pasabot nga wala ka na ko ba, dili ka na ko advisee, but as your course advisor, okay, you can ask, you can inquire, you can raise your inquiries, you can ask questions, you can ask for guidance or help. No, so given nga tanaw po ni mo dili ba busy, No, so ma schedule naman na. So kanang ina kani biyang ina nino kaning mag-consult ka sa advisor, this is first come first serve basis. So dili ka ka-demand sa time. So adyo palangan-langan. Mingon mong advisor nga i-submit na ang kaning requirement, imo gyud nang i-submit on time. No, or else dili kani matagaan og panahon. Okay? Labi na karon nga nagpatong ang among mga trabahoon. Okay? So make sure to value the time. So especially now that we are delayed for a month. So we should be ato na jung hugdan ang atong bakos ani, no? Kay daghan kay tag-absonon. I hope the advisor is klaro na siya. Okay. So project development. So after the immediately as the project is approved, the proponents may start the development phase of the project, which covers coding, finalizing the interface design, database normalization, database scripting, and etc. But before that, may subject ka muna ko og DB forum para ma-check na ko kung sa inyo ha mga database kung na-normalize na ba na siya. Okay, so but it is just it will take only a day or two. Okay, so online gihapon. Okay, so during that time, so the progress monitoring and reporting, so kung imo na tong gikuan, so every week the technical advisor and the course advisor will check the progress and status of the project study. So i-check na, so dapat na kay katubag kada semana kung asa na kadapit, no? So hapit na ra ba in town? We have only a month and a half to finish it, to finish the project. So time is really tight. The schedule is really tight, no? So dili ta magpakawalang bahala ani. Okay, technical help and support during the development. So your course advisor will provide the help and support through asynchronous learning, meaning your course advisor will deliver the needed technical know-how through YouTube, okay? So or if the proponent doesn't have a strong internet connection, he or she can get personally the video tutorials. So just provide a dedicated USB flash drive with at least 8 gigabytes of storage space. So meaning to say, kay di man ta mag face to face, wala man tay kit, wala man di man ta mo gamit sa laboratory, mo gamit ra ta sa inyong kaugalingong mga gamit, inyong mga laptop o yung desktop. Okay? So ang technical know-how, so for example, mag-discuss og about sa database, no, o saan paghimog mga script, paghimog stored procedure, sa pag-program sa mga needed nga mga skills like JavaScript, like for example ASP.NET scripts, kung mag-ASP ta or PHP scripts, no? Okay, depende sa imong title, depende sa imong depende sa technology nga imong gi-choose based sa guidelines nga atong na-set for the 200, no? Okay? So mo pud na i-discuss. Okay? So pwede ka maka-raise sa imong mga pangutana, maka-suggest og mga suggestion through the YouTube channel. So muna ni siya kaning gi-uploadan ani nga video, muna ni siya kaning ako ibalik advertisement. Oh, kaning SST TV. So meaning to say Sir Sam's Tutorials TV. Okay, this is the official YouTube channel for the IT 200 and the rest of the courses nga gihandle nako, no? So gihugla nako siyag tutorial, no? Kay this will also help other students nga bisag wala nag spoiler sa VSU, basig po pareha tag kuan, pa pareha tag pamaagi sa ilaha. Okay, so kung wala internet connection, magprepare lang og blanco nga flash drive with at least 8 gigabytes of storage space. Okay? So I will make it a point that is compressed, kung ma-compress na ang mga videos, especially for the tutorials rather. Okay? Kana siya nga USB flash drive, no? Muna na ipermintig kapihan. So mga rin lang ka sa eskwilahan, of course, with the following the protocol, face mask, face shield, and the visitor's pass or ID. So di ka na kutagaan o wala ka ana, no? So katong flash drive ng imong gamiton, dili mura gyud to permanente. So dedicated na to siya, di na ka man kasunod na pong sunod semana kay sinima naman ang ato ang upload sa video kadi ka ka-connect sa YouTube, dili ko ba kay internet, wala kay data, kanang maglain-lain kag flash drive. No, kadtura nga flash drive aron intact ang imuhang kuan. So to avoid pud na sa spread sa viruses, no, so computer virus, dili corona sa kuan, sa virus, no, virus sa computer ba, no. So ibaw mo na kay mga IT good mo. Okay, so aron dili ma kuan. Okay, or you can bring your laptop, pwede ra sad, you can bring your laptop and connect to the server. So file server sa computer lab 2. I will have I have already set up in an FTP server for you to download those resources. Now, just like before, sa nag face to face ta, sa wala pa COVID, no, pwede nimo ma-download. Okay. So inquiry guidelines. So nanata sa pinaka last nga kuan. So you can place your comments, suggestions, questions, and etc. So this is the last part of this video. So on the official YouTube channel of the class tutorials, anytime. So pwede ka maka-place sa comments, di na ko i-disable, no? Pero pandilito na ako ng comments sa uban nga kanang why labot sa tong klase, mailhan man na, no? So use your proper name or your full name in creating the YouTube account or your email. No, so connected ba na sa imong Gmail. So but on our official Facebook Messenger group chat, we have a cutoff period until 9 p.m. So from Monday to Friday. So ang atong mga pangutana, pwede na to ma-raise from 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. So pwede ka makapangutana ni Sir Ana. This is also applicable or applicable kay ni siya sa hasta sa imuhang technical advisor, no? Okay. So kutob alas 9, so Monday to Friday. So inquiries beyond 9 o'clock will not be entertained and must be reposted the next day. So kunuhay kung nakay gihimong code niya, naglibog ka na dagay pangutana sa mga advisor, so connect ka sa kanang messenger, nakig video call ka kunuhay sa imong advisor, kung alas 9 uno na na siya, ay na lang i-post na lang na sa sunod, no? Kay let us all remember nga bisan og nata sa pandemic, we should respect the time of rest, no? Kay wala biya na sa eskwelahan na siya, but among gi-extend ang amuang help sa estudyante kutob 9 p.m. no? So kung kunuhay murag naglibog jud ka niya, muungot ka din ha, o take ang akong suggestion, muungot ka anang apart sa pag-develop sa imong system or naghimo ba ka sa imong documentation, okay, stop po sa na, then proceed sa lain. Pangita og lain trabaho unon. No, kung di na makatabang si Google o si Yahoo o si YouTube nimo sa imong problema, niya murag naghinahanglan jud kag knowledge sa imong course advisor or technical advisor, respetuon na to ang oras nga pagpahuway, no? Atong i-reserve ang question pagkaugma nga pwede na ta kapangutana nila. O sa may kalus amang official sa mga oras ang official time sa pag report sa inyong mga instructors in the normal mode of work. 8 o'clock. So as early as 8 o'clock pwede na kakapost sa imuhang kanang inquiry. O pwede na kaka-call sa imuhang sir o ma'am, sa imuhang technical advisor or sa imuhang course advisor or ako. No? Okay. So i-repost lang mulapas na sa alas 9. Okay. So make sure that the inquiry will be answered. So YouTube comments will be entertained only during official class hours from Mondays to Friday. So inquiries posted during weekends will not be entertained also. So since kanang Saturday ug Sunday is personal time na, family time na sa inyong mga sa atong mga instructors, atong mga sir ug ma'am, no? So di ta ka post dihag mga inquiry. Pero kanang pwede mag-post ang advisor o ang course advisor or technical advisor o mga announcement para nimo. Okay? Pero kung naadjoy ka nang dito sa emergency nga kinahanglan jud ka mangutana sa imuhang advisor o sa imuhang technical advisor or course advisor, pananghid kung pwede ba mangutana. So kung dili day busy di ay, no? Oh, pwede rin na siya. Pananghid lang. teksan baka nimo or imuhang i imuhang i-message, imong i-PM nga, sir, pwede ko manawag ni mo, sir, kinahanglan magukainis siya. I'm stuck really with this part of this this part of my project. So kinahanglan ko, sir, o kanang imo yung idea ani. It will not take 5 minutes. Make sure lang yun nga 5 minutes ra ang dagan or 1 minute or sana. Yeah, basing mo dagan na 1 day. No, makaon na ang time sa imuhang maestro. Okay, or sa imuhang advisor. Okay, so sinabtanay lang ta ani. Okay, we are in the pandemic paghihapon, so limited ang ato ang meeting, di ta ka kita-kita. So I do hope that kanang we will continue to communicate. No, our channels are always open. So respetuhay lang po ta sa panahon sa pagpahulay, panahon sa kanang family time sa ato mga instructors. Okay, then be diligent. Tangtango na to ang atong pagkakuan, pagkatapulan, no? So dili na to ay palabi ng atong ningas kugon nga behavior na maayon sa sugod niya sa dili. So let us help us help you, no? So we can only be successful if we have the same vision, no? So kung na sa parihatag vision, parihatag tumong, parihatag tuyo, okay? Maayo gyud ang atong kapainan, pero kung maayo lang gitag tuyo, apoy iwala dili pod inubanan sa atong buhat, lisod sa lahi sa ang istorya. Okay? So agwantahi lang kay last na lang gyud ni nga sem. Last na lang yun yung SEM sa inyohang batch. Kunya, kanang last na po mo sa curriculum. So, you are the last batch of the BSIT 2002 curriculum. Imagine that. We have the same curriculum. So, ang graduate ko way back 2006. So, that was ages ago. No? So, kung nakuan pa to, dinosaur na. No, prehistoric na. Okay? So, I hope that you take this course seriously, no? So kuan, dili na to ipagkawalang bahala. So I have already presented you with the scenarios nga unsay mahitabo kung for example muundang ang partner. So please take my advice, no? Again, buhata ang module niya, buhata imong module. Kung naay mag need og access iyang database, sudli og daan ang iyang data, sudli ang database daan og data aron dili ka ma masangit sa iyahang kanang pagkaperil sa iyang trabaho on tungod kay miundang siya or wa na siya, dili na siya, or na siya problema nga dili jud kalikayan nga di siya continue sa iyang study. So we cannot control those things, no? So kung mo partner magani, magsinabotay mo sa inyohang partner nga usabay mga problema ninyo, okay? Then dili iloom-loom, isulti sa inyong technical advisor, isulti sa inyong course advisor para wala tay problema. So I hope everything is cleared, no? So I created this video for this intention nga maklaro tanan. So kung naay mo, kung kuwangan pagyud mo aning explanation, you can go back on the recording of our meeting sa Google Meet, sa atong Google Classroom, so that you will be guided accordingly. So God bless everyone. Thank you. And always keep safe. Okay. So, if you are watching this video, thank you very much. Okay. So, and also to help our channel, so please do like and subscribe. Okay. So, again, thank you. And God bless everyone. Bye-bye.